One.
Not too kind.
One, Dennis Taylor. Steve Davis, 48. Dennis Taylor, 26.
Oh dear. Dennis, anxious to see if he's left the red over the pocket. ~22 the difference.
Seven.
Yeah! 30 in front.
Eight.
Then. Only 27 left now. Champion and defending Grand Prix champion sits proudly in his chair.
15.
Two very great and popular players, these. It's a pity that one has to lose.
Davis.
40 in it, and only 22 on the table. Studying the scoreboard. Defending champion has put up, as I said before, a fantastic battle in this final. He's played his best snooker of the tournament over the 19 frames. Davis started off a terrific start in the match and then had a very bad patch. But he's fought back.
I must be thinking at home, Ted, that these two players can't do anything but play it down to the final frame, but they both played the best snooker that they can produce, and money can't buy the title.
Dennis, of course, will be sad to give up the title. As I said before, it is imprinted on his mind. The first major title he has ever won, and that was last year. He's held it for 12 months. And that's it. It's all over. World champion Dennis Taylor then, after a terrific battle, goes across to Steve Davis and congratulates him on becoming the Rothman Grand Prix champion 1985.
Steve Davis.